I received a phone call from my youngest brother who told me Mom had had a heart attack. This is Mom. I asked, where are you headed? And he said, Gwinnett Medical Center. And my initial response is, good. I knew that she was in good hands. I'm just so grateful she received care immediately. Gwinnett Medical Center saved my mother.